Finally! We're almost at the top! This is where Grandma Cotton said her friend lives, right? In a castle? Carved out of ice? You're right, Snow King. I've never been to a place this cold before. It feels as if we'll turn to ice at any moment. But we have to go in, right? We have to deliver the present. Huh? Icicle Yeti Cookie? Why have you stopped? Is this place too cold? Even for you?
No. This place feels familiar somehow. Wonder why. It's so far from where I live, but it feels like I've been here before. Let me think. I'll go through all my Yeti memories. Think. Just think. All that I remember is I forgot to turn the light off before leaving home this morning.
Snow King! You can't just barge in. What? The door was already open? Wow. Frosty air is coming out from the inside.
Friend, don't worry. If you get too cold, just hide behind me. I'll block the cold wind.
Okay. Although I am slightly bigger than you.
Then let's head inside together, arm in arm, as friends. Walking side by side is super cozy, right?
Oh, I can feel my cheeks prickling from the cold. It's so dark and quiet in here. It doesn't look like a cookie lives in here at all. Only frost and ice. Is Grandma Cotton's friend really somewhere in this castle?
Guests? A cookie from the snowy plains with their spirit protector, and a mountain yeti.
Ah! My yeti identity has been revealed. How could you possibly know?
One look was enough. To think you've made it this far, and at this time of year. What brings you here?
Well, you know Grandma Cotton from the Snowfall Village, don't you? Grandma sent me here to deliver her present to you, so that you might stay warm this winter.
Cotton Cookie has prepared a present for me this year as well. I see. This is a knitted scarf. It looks thick and warm.
You must need a warm scarf when you live in a cold place like this.
No, I do not feel the cold. And yet, every year, Cotton Cookie brings me a warming gift.
Wow, you have fluffy knitted mittens, a hat, socks, and even a crochet cat here. You must be really close to Grandma Cotton to receive presents like these every year.
Our connection is strong, yes. She is still thankful that I let her see her friend in their final moment. Yes, and yet, I was simply doing what I had to, leading him towards his fate. She has every right to despise me. And yet, now, you should leave. The frigid air in here could turn you to ice at any moment.
But are you really not cold? You must be so lonely living in this ice castle all by yourself.
I am neither cold nor lonely. I simply am the harbinger of frost, playing my part in the cycle of life.
It's time to go back. It was nice to meet you. Goodbye.
That's right. Let's head back, my friend. Aha! Of course! You remember I said this place felt familiar? I've met that cookie before. I knew I had.
You and I have met?
Yes. Before this castle, there was a cave here. One day, I saw two cookies in that cave. They really cared for each other. But I was completely hidden and didn't make a sound, of course.
I am not sure what it is you speak of. Wait, could it be? Something out there, in those vast snowy plains, holds the answer, and I'm going to find it.
Are you sure you want to go there? It's dangerous, and I can't allow you to go alone.
Back then, my body was growing colder and colder. I was suffering from mysterious visions, and a strange desire to explore colder places. And beside me was...
Frost Cookie! Frost Cookie! Are you with me?
This is...
I couldn't just let you run off to this cold, lifeless place on your own, so I followed you. Look! There's a cave over there! It's not that big, but it's a perfect place to warm up a bit. How's the warm blanket covering you? I started a campfire as well, so you should feel warmer soon.
But I can't stay.
Stop saying that. I'll find a way to warm you up. I even have a snow mushroom stew on the fire for you.
But the chill that has pierced my body will never leave. The campfire, the blanket, the stew, none of it is any use. My body is only getting colder and colder. This is an unstoppable force of nature. I must walk further into the icy wasteland.
What are you talking about? Where are you going? Of course, goodbyes can be shared between friends, but if you leave now, you won't be able to return. And I'll never see you again. If it's a final goodbye, I don't want it. You were my closest friend, a friend who could understand me without saying a single word. I could spend every day with you without getting bored, and I always felt safe and at peace with you by my side. My most precious friend leaves me. I'll have to spend the rest of my life sensing your absence.
I keep losing consciousness.
Just hang in there, please. Frost Cookie!
Snowflake Cookie, will you hold my hand?
Of course. Oh, it's ice cold.
I'm so happy that you're by my side for this. Thanks to you, it won't be so lonely. Even in this blizzard-ridden wasteland, I'll always remember this warm cave you found for me. Is this the coldest I've ever felt? No. I'm starting to feel warm and cozy now. I think it's time. Now I know. I must return to nature. I must uphold its will.
No! Frost Cookie! Please don't disappear! Frost Cookie! Frost Cookie!
Yes. Now I remember. The name of the cookie that was by my side for my last moments. We were the closest of friends. There's not a memory in my mind where they weren't by my side. I remember the cave that friend found and warmed up for me. And the icicle that started to melt in the cave. I suppose the two friends were the first thing that icicle must have witnessed. Two friends who treasured each other more than anything. Thanks to the warm, loving friendship that not even the piercing wind could freeze, the small icicle in the cave came to life and began to dream. Even now, I sense a slight warmth in this frosty castle of mine. Just like in that cave that Snowflake Cookie warmed up for me back then. A warm feeling seeping through me. It does not block my cold energy, but rather helps it flow through me more smoothly. For cold cannot be without warmth. Yes, that is the divine balance of nature. Somehow, I feel stronger. This sensation, it feels warm yet cold all at once. I see. You helped me gain an even deeper understanding of the ever-changing cycle of nature. Go now, children of frost, far, far away. But this time, let the warm sensation live within your hearts.